nature would ultimately erase? What if Claire had the chance to go back? One thing we should have given them from the start. Peace.
Fighting for dominance and territory.
Owen, we're going after Blue. You think you can find her?
If she's alive, then yes, I'll find her.
She is alive. I believe it.
I've never wanted you to be more right, Claire.
And it's Blue.
This dinosaur, Blue, is incredibly important for a number of reasons. One of which is her connection to Owen Grady. And she's trained. To an extent. Still, she's a raptor. We know how they can be, and we need to monitor her. Get Blue to an enclosure and treat her as if she was your own. This is the serious me.
Thank you. missing asset. Asset in transit. Asset requiring collection.
Thank you.
coming to pick up the asset. Delivery complete. Asset transportation underway. En route to collect the asset. Asset in transit.
Claire, there's something wrong with Blue. She needs a medical scan, like yesterday.
A medical team is on its way. We need her to hang on.
I'm not worried. She's in good hands with you.
We've been monitoring Blue from our enclosure. The science team thinks they've narrowed down the problem.
What is it?
A blood infection. She's going to need a transfusion.
For what? There's no other raptors left.
A T-Rex.
Well, that's, different.
I owe you my life. That was your training. Her loyalty to you saved us both.
Now I can return the favor. Least I can do for a friend. Even if she is 65 million years old. So, where can I find me a T-Rex?
This T-Rex may be a lifeline for Blue. I'm leaving this one to you. Get it locked down and keep an eye on it. It'll definitely have an eye on you,
Medical facility, where they're ready to collect her blood for the transfusion.
Well, here's hoping we don't lose any in the process. Ours, not hers.
Asset collection request received. Asset has been collected. Asset to be collected. Commencing asset transit.
Okay, Claire. This one's on. We get tranquilized to the Paleo Medical Facility. Then, it's on them.
The scientists are ready. They believe the transfusion will work.
And what do you believe?
We trust them to be right.
Blue is family.
I know.
She's gonna be okay.
Blue's gonna make it.
We've brought so many dinosaurs back from the brink. But she's special. I'm happy for you, Owen.
And I'm happy for her. But I'm not sure we can keep Blue and the T-Rex near each other. Like us, they have a history.
Like us?
They'll fight.
We don't fight. We have disagreements.
So, basically now, for instance.
No, we're on the same page. Let's send Blue and the T-Rex to different sides of the island. Just to be sure. Happy?
As a clam. I'm not sure what that means, but I think it's good.
Adjusting position.
Picking up asset. En route to pick up the asset.
This is almost looking prehistoric.
We're going to recreate the old by destroying the new.
What do you want demolished?
Everything, all of it. What was here, what we built, the fences, the entire park. What we leave is a refuge, as untouched by humanity as possible.
It's what the dinosaurs deserve.
If only we'd thought of that first. They say it's not what you take, it's what you leave behind that matters. Maybe humanity is finally learning its place. And it's not on Isla Nublar. That island belongs to the dinosaurs. Now, it's their world.
This time, it's not just a park. It's a world. Simon Masrani believed he could succeed where others before him failed. Jurassic World was to be the most desirable destination on the planet. New shows, new exhibits,